Hey, it's Mama Cole. I'm excited to share some video from my opener show at the Rialto for Lainey Wilson. I know a lot of you couldn't get tickets because it sold out so quick, so I wanted to share what I could. It was such a fun night. I'm going to show you some of the footage I got of Lainey, like, first taking the stage, and it was incredible. I mean, there's a reason that she is just killing it everywhere, because this band and her performance were amazing.
Let's go, boys!
actually got to talk to some of the players after the show, and I was telling them like what an incredible show it was, and they said that it was actually one of their best performances in a while, and that they had just like locked in and were really able to kind of go off the rails but still keep it on track. And just they were, you could tell by the way they were interacting that it was like they were having a lot of fun with the music. I'd like to think that that has something to do with Tucson showing up with full energy and love and with our opening set. So I wish I had more footage for you guys of Lainey, but I was just totally enjoying the show and wrapped up in every minute. And she actually called me out from the stage and said that we did a great job setting the tone. And I was just like going crazy. They put a spotlight over on me on the side, and I was just like, "Oh my God!" So it was really fun. It was really special, and I just appreciate her team a lot for having me on the show. And I look forward to getting to do that again because it was really thrilling.